We just wanted to create an atmosphere where you, the listener and the consumer of music, could find a place where you could go hear soul music, and you could go hear music that's maybe not necessarily always associated with Nashville. But then we also wanted to create an atmosphere where the artists could come and play their music for people who might want to hear it and wouldn't necessarily be able to hear it anywhere else, especially not live. So obviously it takes bands and musicians to make this happen, but more importantly, it takes you guys to make this happen. So thank you guys so much for coming out and supporting us all year long.
Yeah.
but it's my anniversary.
Yeah, I'm gonna